banks of the Mull River here, which once had large amounts of eels present in its system. Well, that isn't the situation today, as the species has declined globally. On our recent project, we looked at eels in the river and other rivers in Inishowen. We gathered the data to try create awareness within the community as to what the situation is with eels, and we hope then to use this data going forward to better understand the situation for eels and other areas throughout Inishowen.